I still hold to this day, like, the best thing that you could do for your jumping output is jumping. I think a lot of people in parkour, they complain about their jump not improving, but how many times do they actually jump their maximum within a training session? Maybe just some deliberate max intent jump training is the thing they need before they even think about starting to pick up a barbell.